to officially declare the winner of the 2019 McGarry Medal, Luke Partington.
Chalmers handballs over the top looking for Snoop. He'll then find his teammate in Partington.
The ball's up and down. Big snap out by Redden. That was well done. The ball, that's Gilhouse, in fact. That was out. There's a free kick for over the shoulder. It's going to the base. This will be picked up by Partington, I think it is. Partington now runs around on the mark. He's gone outside the attacking, inside the attacking 50. Long again, looking for Bean, taken down with one hand, couldn't get it picked up, and snapped over the shoulder. I think that shot again.
Underway, Redden up against White in the cricket wicket, boggy area. Partington, as he does most occasions, gets a nice clip. Ball in the hands of Snoop, gets a hand pass out, looking there for his teammate in Chalmers. He threads through the traffic to Partington.
Well done.
Now to Bradley, the former captain, steadies himself. A wobbling kick, a bouncing kick, a goal. Great finish.
They're coming out the outside boundary. Inside then quickly to Agnew. Agnew's gone with a handball, given off the ball. He's gone short now. There's Partington taking a chest mark inside the 50, probably 30 metres from goal on a tight angle. A deliberate approach to the ball, getting close to the man on the mark. There he goes. Nice, even, steady kick. The umpire says, that's not bad. You've done it. That's his first goal. The eagle, the 2 foot. Jordan Foote will come forward again. Looks forward, there's a lead, and he'll take that mark. No, it's spoiled by Joseph. Joseph, ball's hit the ground. There's Partington, beautiful handball over his head.
I'm back in board now from Chalmers. He'll kick inside 50 for the Tigers. Can they get a mark? McBean flies at the front. Crumbing at the back there, Partington. He kicks around the body. Partington kicks the goal. A second goal to Partington. The Tigers are in front.
Finds Gregson, halfback.
Nice
inboard,
kick.
Courageous kick, good. Splits the game open to Agnew, who releases Partington, who strolls through the corridor, goes over the top. He's looking for a bit of out of this game that we possibly can from these two sides. As
well,
here is Partington.
Whoa!
Partington loads up, and I tell you what, the Tigers have hit the front.
The ground, kick in danger. Advantage is paid. The kick towards full forward is marked. He needs to kick this goal. Partington's only 30 out, 45 degree angle. He kicks a goal!
So the Crows, they lead by that behind 8-7-55. Glenelg 8-6-54. We've gone 18 and a half in the third term in the prelim final.
Low scoring. Oh, kick into play! Didn't go that well. Marcus, good, strong bowl. Matthews.
Bradley's kick was a real tumbler. Oh, lovely punch away, but then a good rove by Gregson. Oh, that's a terrific player. And there's a player out the back door. And
he's got Mr. McBean.
Reynolds has got Mr. McBean. There he is. Glenelg trail by one. McBean kicked it like a sack of spuds, but he's kicked it straight.
Oh, White does so well. Put his body in and tried to knock the ball clear. Hand pass goes out. Motlop does the running. Can he get past Paholke? Who's going to win this race?
Out of the rug, trying to run away with a drag down. This is Mays. Lean it. In close quarter, Sutcliffe about to be shut down by Partington.
They'll assess him down here now.
Scharenberg gives it to Snoop. McBean just taps it in for Partington. Doesn't have anyone to deal with. Gets it again. Partington, no free kick. Look like he pulled his man back. Gives a handball over
the... Not to be. Kick back into the middle of the Adelaide Oval. Snook over the top. Does well. Got the ball knocked on towards his teammate in Nicholson. In towards Close. Close does well. Kick by Gregson. Partington, I should say. 10.